All right, what's up, everybody? John De La Rose here, the leading Hispanic voice in science fiction. Trying to do this video and hold my camera upright here. I lost my tripod. I have no idea what I did with it, which is not useful for anything. And I still need to do a couple unboxing videos, but this will be one of them. I'm going to open this right here. Got a nice package from Crypto Fashion, if I can open it. Jeez. Do I need a knife or something? Gosh. Nice package from Crypto Fashion. I want to show it off real quick. This is the prototype t-shirt for, can I show it okay? Okay, for Dynamite Thor, right here. This is the original logo. I'm gonna try to get this here. Original logo from the 1951 comic. And this is exactly what his costume looked like in that. We got a nice like retro faded look here to make it awesome. And this is a really high quality t-shirt. Really nice printing on here. Very happy, love the material. And this is what will be given out with the campaign. Now there is a tier to get the book, to get the t-shirt, and to get a poster. And that's a pretty good value right there, because you get the poster of the Ron Friends cover. A beautiful cover by one of the greatest artists of all time. Plus this, plus the book. And that's at $70, I believe. So you can get that. Or if you're getting the book, you can add $20 onto your order. And you can get a t-shirt with that. Just take your pledge, add an extra $20. There will be a checkout at the end of the campaign. And you can add the t-shirt later. But add the dollars to the campaign now so we can get that going. Dynamite Thor is a 1951 Golden Age superhero story. Yeah, I'll get in front of the camera, I guess. Golden Age superhero story, and it is public domain. I saw it. I thought it was a very funny concept. The concept is the hero is immune to explosives, and so he uses explosives liberally. He chucks them at people. It's very funny. And so I took the concept and made the character my own, brought him into modern times, did my own thing with him. So it is my own story. I've got my own story that's about 48 pages with it right now. And with the stretch goals, there will be even more. I think we had another 10 pages to the book over the next couple of stretch goals. So definitely want to get there. And we are also restoring those classic 1951 stories. So you can read those Golden Age stories in vibrant colors. The person who helped me design this t-shirt actually is helping me with that. So good stuff. I love the artists I'm working with. Love you guys for backing. Thanks so much. I'm stoked. I'm going to wear this on a stream later and show this off. Very excited to have this t-shirt. I'm going to rock this all the time because this is definitely my style. All right. I will catch you guys soon. Hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know if you've backed Dynamite Thor down in the comments. If you have any questions, happy to answer them. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.